I feel like I'm on the Titanic.
It would be cool if we ran into Titanic ghosts.
Yeah, like trapping a full-body apparition of waiter or wheel greaser or fireman stoker.
I'd rather trap a captain or chief officer or snotty rich guy.
Snotty rich guy, of course. Instead of sucking up to him, we get to suck him up.
Light him up! sandwich.
Let's slam him.
Trap is wide open.
All right. Nice.
Piece of slimy cake.
Ghost in a box. Need help!
Slam him! Jump in that trap!
All right!
Nice!
Five? I'm like the MVP of EVP.
Survey says,
nailed ya. Ghost in a box.
almost got you. Graves waiting for you. Strong signal here.
Object within reach. Breaking up the nucleus!
Oh! Detecting something ghostly.
Aha! Sprite this way.
We're getting close.
Slide up! Ready, Getty? Photon wand!
Gruesome to show you. Open.
All right.
Piece of slimy cake.
Ghost in a box.
Feel your presence.
lacking evanescent form.
Thank you.
All right!
Nice! Survey says, nailed ya!
It was neck and neck, if you had a neck.
Out of this world.
I'm your biggest nightmare.
That's right, fear me, ghost.
Ghostbusters? Yes, Mom, it's a real word.
This is Mayor Bradley, and the city of New York need your help.
Sure thing, Mayor. Abby and the rest of the team are on their own mission, but we're happy to help.
Oh, fine. It's really just a small private matter anyway.
Someone spot a ghost in a mirror, or hear a spirit banging around an attic?
No, more like a giant rift the size of a football stadium is reopening in the middle of Central Park.
That's not small. Or private.
Hey, let's not blow this minor incident out of proportion and worry my public unnecessarily.
I may not be the expert of the group, but I'd say that an unearthly Grand Canyon-sized portal is something for your people to worry about.
I give you my word, if you fix this little pickle, you will become anonymous heroes, and I will take all the credit. It's a win-win.
You know, it's amazing how you have such a kind, sweet, yet deceptive way of saying something completely self-serving.
You should run for president.
Pull this off without destroying the entire city, and I just might.
Do not try to impede my transition as the last group of Ghostbusters had. Instead, take pleasure in watching my ascent to eternal destiny.
Rowan? Pass.
Seriously, dude? You haven't got a chance against our ingenuity, wit, or well-collimated particle beams.
We're totally gonna stop you.
You heard them. Totally.
Good luck. You will all need it when I see you. In the afterlife.
I'm afraid of no ghosts.